Hello. Sitting here, have an appointment waiting for Jared to get done. And I just got a text from his drum instructor letting me know that they're rescheduling auditions. I'm assuming because it's the weather it is. Can you see the window? Yeah. It is coming down very, very bad, like dangerous bad. So I guess it kind of works out because I really didn't feel like going anyway. It'll give Jared more time also to prepare, so that's a good thing. But had an interesting day. Interesting day. Good, but interesting. Had like a little weird phone call at work. I don't know if it was a genuine phone call or a previous employee. Setting this person up to call, but neither here nor there. The truth was revealed, I'll just say that. But anyway, just so many things. I'm just waiting on God to, I won't even say fix, just allow to come to pass, I guess you can say. Talked to my mom today. It was nice hearing her voice. Still a little mad at her though. I don't know if she realizes some of the things that she does or says. And when I would chalk it up to old age, and then I notice other things she do, it's not old age. Some of it is selective, but glory be to God. I'm not complaining because at least she's here to actually work my nerves. So that's a blessing in itself. I could call my sister, make sure, because I know she doesn't work this evening. Make sure she's okay. Not caught in a storm. It is coming down bad. I want you guys to see this. One second. It's coming down bad. Can you see that? So bad you could barely even like see out the window. I'm waiting for Jared to get done so we can leave. I'll just take the back roads, the residential route, because I don't want to sit here all day either. But alrighty, I did this video more so because I was just bored waiting for Jared to come out. Alrighty, have a good day.